always said you wanted a different atmosphere. And well, I hope you're happy with what you got, my dear. And all I hear about is how you always cry. And do you ever tell them how you used to lie? A group of friends can hold a little secret in, but a group of friends could leave you in the end. Who's to know what all your good intents? People don't take kindly to you sleeping in their boyfriend's bed. My, oh, look at what you're doing to yourself. Is that puddle grows and emotions flare? Yes, no one knows, yes. Put the mind and let no one in. Sky's in your mouth, you see your friends, so they can see, you know I don't wanna play. You know how to see, it's not a funny game to me. Whoa, 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 why? Losing you was such a shame for me to see. I knew this would be hard, but not this hard, I cannot breathe. Kept on telling me, let time come and heal. Love could come along and turn your fantasy. Yes, I know that you feel like giving up when it comes around to that of facing up. And all you want to do is let go of the past. It keeps you running back. You think it's gonna last. No, my, oh, look at what you're doing to yourself. Is that what it goes? Well, emotions for that, yes. No one knows, yes. Can't let no one in. Disguising your arms till you see your friends, so they can say, you know what, I'm gonna play. You know, hide and seek's not a funny game for me.
Wow, you guys are super quiet. Thank you so much. Seeing as though you're listening, you guys wanna do some singing with us?
Yeah.
Come on. You wanna do some singing?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna teach you your bit, okay? Your bit goes like this. Whoa, 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 ah, easy now.
Whoa, 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 ah,
sing a louder, Portsmouth.
Whoa, 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 ah,
get your percussion going. We're a family now in the RMA title. Ooh, ah, let's do it louder.
Whoa, 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 ooh, ah,
they can sing it on their own.
My own, look at what you're doing to yourself. And as that puddle grows and emotions flare, yes, no one knows, yes. Put the brand and let go my name. What disguise in your with you see your friends, so they can say, you know, I don't wanna play, you know, hide and seek stuff. But he can!
Chris, you might be up and down a bit, so say hello, Chris.
I'm not
depressed. So we just released a song called What Is Love, and we just put a video out, so we'd like to play that song for you, and after the show, if you like what we do, then please go check it out. It's on Vivo. My name's Richard, and this is called What Is Love.
And doesn't it hurt? it's under your arm. Ooh, but you dared to test the water. And now you cold, yes, you're on your own. I just need to know, yeah. What is it love? Ooh, without choice of mine. So come on, sing me out. Find my peace of mind. Don't need a love. Ooh, to know your smile. So come on, take me out. Yes, find my peace of mind. Down, I was feeling cold. The sun, he helped me grow. He said, don't fall down on my child. He said, hope is on your side. He said, go with the morning breeze. Oh, come back, you shall be pleased. He said, go with the morning breeze. Come back, you shall be pleased. Come on, pause. And God, if I knew that then, but if I don't, my friends found somewhere to go. I'm not a fire up bright, I can shine through the night. Sing out, we're not alone.
So we're all from Portsmouth. Where are you guys from, Portsmouth? Oh, well, two of you. I'm pretty sure more of you are from Portsmouth than that. If you're not, then we're very happy that you've come from far away than Portsmouth to come all to us play. South Sea, yeah. Where's that land of Portsmouth? I want to introduce you to a few guys. Obviously, that's my name up there, but it comprises of quite a few of us. This is Adrian. Hello. Tim, oh come on, it's Adrian. Hello. Tim at the back, playing the drums. And then Tim's wife, Ellie. You know why we're saying that, boys. Dave at the back, David Evans. Sean Hall straight behind me. And then Chris Gregory at the back there. Always in the back. So we released an EP in the summer called Away in the Sunset, and this is that song.
Hours and stop acting like a fool.
So thank you so much for that. We was expecting a big old rowdy pub and starting having to do, you know, blues covers and stuff. We want to play a bit of a love song for you, and this song is called Amazingly Fantastically Beautiful. So if you're with someone here today that you love, then obviously this is the time that you can take them out of the back and show them what's what. Kev just said whether they're willing or not. I would just like to say that the owners of RMA Tavern do not, promote rape. So if the song takes you to a place where you feel like you'd want to rape someone, it's time to leave. Thank you for listening. This song is called Amazingly Fantastically Beautiful. You know what, because we're talking so much, we do this thing sometimes when we're at gigs, when we're having a good laugh with the crowd, and we get them to introduce the song. And when we were in rehearsals, we got a bit bored of always saying, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we keep changing it every gig, and me and Sean try and make each other laugh at what we say. So what's going to be the first word? Shout it out.
Rape.
Second word.
Stop.
Okay.
No.
So you guys are going to count this in, all right? I'm going to go 1, 2, and you're going to go, Ray, stop. Okay? Here we go. Sorry, guys, sorry. Ready? 1, 2.
Ray, stop.
If we hear sirens, just keep going. In all seriousness, though, this song is for my sisters who are standing over there. I love you both.
Hang on.
If I could say one thing to make you clouds burst with thunder and light reflects the rain. Rainforest sings and collect the memories. You're amazingly, fantastically beautiful. What did I do to deserve you? To deserve you? Oh, smile, what a beautiful smile, and better than mine, and warmest sunshine. Take me away to your secret place, where clouds burst with thunder and light reflects the rain. Rainforest sings and collect the memories. You're amazingly, fantastically beautiful. Won't you be mine? 'Cause I'm loving each bit that I take. Please be mine. I'm on this road to Mendeley. Please be mine, 'cause I'm loving each bit that I take. Please be mine. No, take me away to your secret place, where clouds burst with thunder and light reflects the rain. Rainforest sings and collect the memories. You're amazingly, fantastically beautiful.
Did anyone get raped? We're all good. We made it through the song, hooray! Right, enough of the vulgarity. Yeah, and men. I'm sure we can sort you out later, Kev, don't worry. And we're going to play another slow song for you. And me and Ellie are going to sing a duet. She always sings it perfectly, way better than I do, so I'm glad you're here. This song is called Anna. We're playing it in the key of G. We'll start again. Where are you going?
Toilet.
Oh yeah, right, we know where you're going, out the back.
Watch out, ladies!
Look out! Reset, you ready? Talked about change, who I was only away 2 days, and what did they say, what did they do? Talk to me, my lover, oh, talk to me, 'cause I'm so lost and confused, and for the first time with you, what am I to do? For the first time with you, I cry. And you say you've heard things, maybe I'm deaf, but don't get me wrong, 'cause it was perfect when I left. And when I come home, I feel all alone,
Yes, I feel like something's gone and I want to cry. I have done tonight. Yes, I feel so, so tired. Talk to me, my lover. Oh, talk to me, cause I'm so lost and confused. And for the first time with you, what am I to do? For the first time with you, I cry.
Anybody, everybody.
If you want the truth, I'm petrified. And this new feeling is not part of my life. And what about me? What about us? Oh, is that still what you trust? You don't want to dream, you don't want a fantasy.
So tell me what is.
I hope this helps, and we know that in the band today this is definitely helping us guys at the moment. And I just want to take this time to thank you guys for always supporting me. You're always here, you know, as much as you guys are, these guys, you know, commit to me so much. So this song is, I guess, for you guys. This song is called I Hope This Helps.
What a dreadful week, and you just mean to breathe. Whoa, we've all been down, that's okay. then I'll go to my room and I'll sing do 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 do
song. So if any of you out there having a real rubbish time at the moment, that song was for you. So I've done all the normal things in life. I went to college, went to university, and I ended up teaching surfing around the world, and now I'm back to my favourite thing to do, which is play music with these guys. And is anyone at university? No one. Wow. You guys are mature. Well, you know, that's good. That's probably why you guys are so nice. Anyone at college? Yeah, you are. So college is when you start making your first mistakes. I should have did it ages ago. That's not very nice. This song is called Spit You Out, and it's about a mistake that I made. It's also a brand new song, but it took me 8 months to write. Tell me what you use for my life.
love my warmth at night. I knew you were somewhere else, still with the taste of my love in your love. So I spent 2 hours, oh yeah, and it was so good of you to let me listen, and it was so good of you to hear that voice, and it's so good to know he won't be missing you, and you won't be missing Yes, I've taught myself well. Your hair on my skin would easily fall on. Yes, I've taught myself well. Your hair on my skin would easily fall on him.
Thank you very much. And so you know, the best songs to write are the ones that mean the most. And I definitely write the best songs about girls. But the problem is that we've actually started recruiting girls from the audience to come and be really horrible in my life, because I've not been with a girl for quite a long time. Not that I've been with a man, but
you're a liar,
Gavin. What are you doing here? And yeah, so, you know, if anyone out there wants to, you know, come and meet after the show, maybe we'll get to know each other for a couple of months, and then you can be a right bitch, then that would help, because then we'll probably write another album. we're just joking, obviously. We're going to liven up now. This song is called The Underpants Song. And, you know The Underpants Song? This song is a bit crude. If you want to dance in your underpants, you can dance in your underpants. It's up to you. Kev, I'm sure you're up for it, mate. Everyone ready? Everyone having a good time? Good. All right, here we go.
When you wake up early in the morning, you find yourself nothing but yawning. Yeah, oh no. Oh, and then you open your eyes, they feel so heavy. Last night, well, it was pretty crazy. Yeah, oh no, oh. And then you step outside to see the morning light sinking in the trees. What a beautiful sight, the trees sweet, toot, toot. Yeah, oh no, oh. And the silhouette of the trees and the sun, and we've seen it all before. We know it's been done, so
So right, what have we got next for you? Who was outside today? Anyone working in office? No one is in Fort Smith, no one. It was quite sunny. No one worked. That's good. We're all musicians here. So it's quite sunny today, and this song is quite suitable. This song is called Sun. I don't know why I'm wearing a bomber jacket. I might take it off. It's a bit hot. Yeah, I know. Everyone just calm down, I'm just doing a little change. Na 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 na. What's the Fun Bunny song? I can't remember.
You didn't have a hat on.
Welcome to the acoustic pop show. Just have a little tune up. So. So we brought some CDs with us. This is the part of the show where we have to do that, you know, because none of us get paid. If you guys want to know a little bit more about me, I'm on Tinder. I'm joking. If you want to know a little bit more about me, I'm a librarian. I've been a surf instructor for 7 years, and then I decided that music would be a great viable career choice. And now I'm a librarian. So, the point that I'm getting to is that if you would like to help me to stop being a librarian, I've got some CDs with me. And I do like being a librarian. Anyway, I've got some CDs with me. They're £5. At the end of our show, if you'd like to purchase one, then please come and see me. it'd be great to meet some of you that have never been to our show before, and you'll be helping my quest to stop, you know, being in the library, which would be great. I mean, this music thing's just a hobby, isn't it? Until actually I earn money from it. This song is Good Son. Thank you so much for listening. You guys have been amazing so far.
Look up, show your smile. The stars won't save you now. On the first day of your life, love with no sacrifice. So we'll sit and watch that sun go down. Yeah, we'll sit and watch that sun go down. Yeah. Painted covers tennis field. Painted falls here every year. 4 hours different today. Hold your loved ones close, as it seems now what we know looks different today. So we'll sit and watch that sun go down. Yeah. Yes, we'll sit and watch that sun go down.
Record hopefully maybe towards the end of the summer. So we got a brand new song for you. I just just like to thank my dad because I stole this guitar off him, so thank you, mate. It's my favourite thing to play these days. So, you know, as a band, you play together and you play gigs and stuff, and inevitably it changes and it moves and bends. And this is a song that we've kind of wrote together, me, Dave, and Sean, and we really like playing this sort of music, and it's kind of different to our other stuff, so if you like it, it'd be really good to hear the reception at the end of the song, and then we know sort of which direction to go in. This song is called Stay Alive. We're having a discussion up here, you see. We're trying to make it all nice and calm for you, and we're having a talk. I'm just going to tune my guitar, give us a sec. It'll be worth it when it comes, I promise. Oh, that sounds so much better. See, we're real musicians, we can't play when a guitar's out of tune.
Stay alive!
love that song. That song's called Stay Alive. We'll definitely be putting that out there soon. So, yeah, we're glad you like that one. All right, we got one more song for you. Honestly, you guys have been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for listening to us. Thank you so much for people that have come from the Isle of Wight to hear us play. And we promise we're not going anywhere. And we really hope we see you again soon. Thank you so, so much. All right, this will be our last song because Ellie here and Tim at the back, these guys have got to drive to Hull after this show. So what's that, 5 hours? Yeah, we finished in Bournemouth last night at 3 a.m. with a company called Vocal Zone. So if there's any singers out there, we was with them and doing some promo and some video stuff. So we finished at 3, everyone went to their full-time jobs at 9, and now we're here. So yeah, this will be our last song. And this song is called Lost at Sea. My name's Richard Morris. If you'd like to come and meet us after the show, we'll be hanging around, having a beer. Or I will anyway, these guys will shoot off. Good night. Came cold by the side of the sea, jumping in feet first with me. And I tried my best just to keep you warm, never swimming back to shore. Oh, when I was never sure. Ooh, you are! Thank you so much for coming out, guys. My name is Richard Morris, and I'll see you again soon. Yeah. you so much for coming out, guys. We'll see you again soon.
Oh, last I'd say, I've been lost at sea.
Thank you to the band. Have a great rest of your evening. See you soon.